speed limits do not indicate the maximum speed drivers should always travel. They are the maximum speed permitted when conditions are ideal. What are ideal conditions? Ideal conditions might be no traffic, no parked cars, no ice or water, no tree branches or other debris, no gravel, and no people walking or cycling in the area. Ideal conditions are sunshine on a clear, straight roadway. When conditions are not ideal, slow down, be aware of all the potential risks to safe travel for you and all around you. This is the second of four traffic safety videos 12CSI will be producing. Please hit the subscribe button so you don't miss our next video.